you've got to take the risk if you're going to win the stage. Yelling at the motorbike, get out of the way. You're interfering with my lines.
Brave.
And he's opened up the gap even more. That is brave.
Here he is, 4 hours and 22 in the saddle, suddenly washing over him and realising what he has done. He's only gone and taken a stage of La Vuelta. Super job by him. It's going to be minor positions only up for grabs for everybody else. But Andy Kron has taken himself a fine win on a less than fine day weather-wise.